together.
Yeah, we're going to do it all together. This is Beth Marshall.
I'm
you know, she's a past friend producer. We also have Chris Gibson and Mike Marinaccio. This is like three generations right here. So, Beth, let's start with you. Do you have a Fringe crush this year?
Yeah, these two, right
these
here.
These two right here?
These two. Because he got me where I was, and he's doing it now. These two right here are my Fringe crushes. And always my Fringe crush is Fisher Miga.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, because how can you not like a cute Pomeranian? And in terms of, like, fabulous Fringe crush of ever time, I have to give it to my husband because he puts up with me at this time of the year and always.
Awesome. Awesome.
Good answer.
Yeah.
All right, Chris, have you seen something awesome, someone awesome?
Yes. The fantastic...
Fabulous Problemas.
Fabulous Problemas for
yes.
me.
He can't say it right.
I just saw the show. I can't say anything. I was so moved by their work.
That, anyone with maracas is all right with you?
I love maracas. Good set of maracas. Just like the next guy. Like this guy. You like maracas, don't you?
Yeah, maracas.
Who doesn't like maracas? I love maracas. So that's my crush right now. All three of them.
Awesome.
I want to get all up in all three of them. Is that the kind of thing we're doing here? Or are we getting like that?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I didn't do a dirty one yet. But this is so bad. If we're going to do like a... My Fringe crush would be James Brenlinger. But here's the thing about this. If there was like, if I were picking one guy at the entire festival that's most like my husband, it would be James Brenlinger. So James Brenlinger is my Fringe crush. And if Nick Gray was here, it'd be him.
What about you, Mike?
I have to say my Fringe crush this year has been all the ladies of Blood Sister the musical.
Oh, wow.
Because those girls just rock my world and they're so sweet and wonderful. Shirley. Oh my God, and Shirley, what's Shirley's last name? Oh yeah, she's like 80 years old. She's
my heart patron.
She's in every single show.
She is amazing. And her getting up and dancing to the mud flappers, standing up on her walker,
That's
one of my favorite moments of all time. So, and then Kids Fringe, all of Kids Fringe. The Minnello Museum of Art is my other Fringe crush because holy cow.
But you have
awesome.
To do your sexy Fringe crush.
Sexy Fringe crush. Is Sandrine Lafon, Little Lady, because she has an awesome French accent. When every time she would call me on the phone in the office, George would know who I was talking to. I get this little twinkle in my eye because she has a great accent.
Who did yours? You didn't do yours.
Oh, I don't. Oh, my sexy French crush, Eric Nair.
Definitely.
He's like so trying to not get in trouble. The last time the French crush videos, he got in trouble.
I seriously want to get into Eric Kendrick's pants. I want to make that clear.
Oh, well, God, well, I'm sure he'll take you up on it.
Okay. I saw Matthew Arner reach into Eric Kendrick's pants.
Yeah, I mean, it's not, from what I hear, it's not hard to.
You hear it's not hard to
get into his pants, not what's in his pants. I feel like I've gone down the wrong path.
All right, we've gotten into a you had to be there conversation. So let's just say goodbye from Orlando Fringe 21.
Goodbye!